I got into boxing because I got bullied at school. Mm. Horrible feeling. Walking home after school, people after you, hated it, lonely. So I thought, what can I do? What can I do? What can I do to kind of stop this feeling? And a pal who was a year below me was a good boxer, had a good reputation, went to a boxing gym. So I decided to go down to a boxing gym. So, you know, I went down to the boxing gym. But this time, I'd get asked to spar. And I had the same fear, it was a fear of the bullying. And I was now sparring, but I used to have courage and I just used to go ahead with it. I used to get my face punched off, you know? I used to think, I'm going to keep on going because it's making me tougher. I used to hate going to the boxing gym because I used to get beat up. So, I got better and better and better. Started competing. Fast hands, knocking people out. Fellas out, 28, whatever, 30 year old, boom, knocking them out, fast hands. But I still had the fear. Still had the fear, which stemmed from the bullying. But I just had like a gun, you know. So like you'd go to war, but I had a gun now. So if I was thingy, I'd just shoot and I'd dethrone you. The heart's big. I had natural ability with anything, ping pong, tiddlywinks, croquet. I'd pick it up pretty quick. Mentally, do maths and that. It wasn't my forte. Like my dad's very, very clever. But you know, physical and I was game. I mean, I've got courage. I've been blessed with courage, and I used that because I thought when I got bullied. And I learnt the skill, I had the gun, the boxing, no one will ever bully me again.